met Wara in 2012, and it's always great to work with Wara, but it also makes me think about my own practice and my own questions.
We've been having conversations about drawing and movement and performance for a long time, and so we wanted to do a drawing performance, and it kind of came out of that, and we wanted some kind of physical limitation to the movement, but that also would reflect the gesture and that would record the mark. There's like a set of parameters.
Yeah. We're not thinking about what it is that we're going to do in the time.
Yeah, yeah.
For this one, that we were going to be bound, we were going to draw on plexi, these would be our materials. The duration came from the time distance between New York and Austin.
Yeah, where I was living at the time.
Mm-hmm. So those elements, and then the mirroring was part of it, I think, from the beginning.
Yeah.
But not knowing what we were going to draw.
The beautiful thing about corporate sponsorship is that it allows us to stretch and try something that we might not have been able to do in the moment. So it kind of accelerates the time to be able to do it. It's a beautiful kind of supportive environment.
It's nice to know that such a relationship can develop over years, and I'm excited about that.